Welcome back to Rail Racing 3 Gameplay with Racer KK and 10R. We're in the Corvette C7R Championship, Tier 16. And we're going to go ahead into the Cup race here. 86.4 is greater than the required 85.7. May need to service somewhere along the line. I don't know. Maybe we can finish it without any service. Service when we're done. Chucked in a little early there, hit the barricade instead of side of a car. Didn't have a car back to stop, so now I'm off track. Well, at the end of the first lap, we've got a pretty nice lead. I'm going to go ahead and pause the video and continue when we're closer to the end of the race. Coming up on the final lap. In first place. Keeping a narrow margin of victory for the final flag. I gotta say that as I blast through 100 yards. Quick correction, we're back in a good range. There's a good win. First place in the Cup. All right, we'll go to the autocross at Le Mans. Le Mans. 51. Eight beats all the rest of the times. Highest other one was 52.7. 4-4-2-2-2-2-2 is the upgrade pattern. First place in autocross. Head to head, one lap. Brands Hatch. Another first place gold cup. Thank you for watching my videos. Good luck to you in your Corvette Championship. Come back and see how mine turns out. Tier 16 is complete.